Today where we are going to.
Cleo is on her way. Hey, did you text Joel?
Why would I?
Because he's part of his family as well. He needs to know what's going on. Right, and Bobby is going to be here soon, so we all need to be here. Hey, have you robbed my phone?
No, why would I?
Because I won't put anything past you, you lying little troll.
I was so stressed. I had a miscarriage.
Exactly. We've been through months of torture because of you.
I'll make it up to you all for the rest of my life. I will.
Okay. Well, you can start by leading us to Silas.
I've told you, I don't know where he is.
Well, we've already established that you're a liar, so maybe have a long, hard think and start talking now.
Oh, so sorry, it's really tense in here.
Do you know the thing that gets me the most? It's the fact that you thought Seth actually wanted you.
He does. He loves me. Well, that's why we...
You still believe it, you sad, pathetic little girl. The guy was just using you.
I know I've been awful, but you're just going to keep attacking me.
You haven't seen nothing yet. Not after what you did to my daughter. Cher has been hiding that secret for years, grieving her sister and blaming herself. It's been awful for her.
Do you know what? She made a life here a good one, and you have just threw a grenade at it. So don't play Miss Innocent with us, Teresa. We all know that you're evil.
I'm not a horrible person. I was just lonely.
But you all won't get that because...
Well, you never short of male attention. Of proper, honest, romantic love. Look at you two.
And look at you. Goldie, engaged to Joel. You've all found your happily ever afters. And I just wanted a piece of that.
You were jealous.
Who wouldn't be? I looked at you two and I could tell that you'd survive anything the blackmailer threw at you. But me, I just go from one terrible relationship to the next. Tony, he was in love with Jackie. Calvin and Carmel, they were soulmates. Patrick, he only kept me around because he wanted me to be his carer. Really, he wanted Maxine. And Dodger picked Maxine over me and then Newt dumped me for Anita.
I'm struggling to see where this is going.
Well, don't you see the pattern? Seth, he's the only one that actually wants me. So I had to grab it with both hands. And I fed all your darkest secrets to a psychopath. I see that now. But please believe me when I say I love this family.
No, you're no McQueen. The runt of the litter you are. We should have given you away the day you were born.
I'm just saying Teresa could still come with us. We could be a proper happy family.
No, pass me the sick bags. Teresa's a harlot, just like all the other McQueen women. The sooner you realise that, the better.
If Teresa came with us, she could be a massive help. With Bobby, I mean. She's been helpful so far, hasn't she?
Bobby's an impressionable young boy. I'll not have her influence clouding his judgment. Do you really think you can trust her? No. Anyone who knows too much is an obstacle. A hindrance, not a help. And any obstacles need to be got rid of.
Listen, when you promised you weren't going to hurt anyone, you meant it, right? This is just about getting to see Bobby.
Of course. And now that we've clarified that, you go and collect the passports while I get Bobby from the airport and meet me back here, sharpish.
Whatever you need.
Marvellous to see a change in attitude in you, Seth. Because I've got one last game left to play.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.